Hi, little bumblebee.
She does look like a bumblebee. Uh-oh, I think some guests are here. Today there's a Halloween party at Shea Neistat with all these babies. Candace told me I'm getting fat, so I'm back on that green juice tip. The problem with green juice is it's just not as good as junk food, or pizza, or candy, or Lucky Charms. She's probably right. Green juice for me.
Oh, what's up?
What's up, Bert?
I'm just sitting here on my phone.
All right, man, great to see you.
Cool, see
you. I have someone coming by the office today. I want to show you this video that he made. This is on Facebook. This is his actual handwriting. This is him doing calligraphy. This is like real. All by hand. Okay, ready? And then this video has 59 million views. He's an amazing artist. His name is Seb. That's S-E-B. And I'm gonna try to talk him into like doing some calligraphy here today when he comes by. Okay, I didn't film him walking through the door because I was a little starstruck, but ladies and gentlemen, artist and master calligrapher, Seb Lester. This thing won't turn. Okay.
Hi, how you doing?
All right.
What we could do, have you got two biros, two big pens or something?
Here.
Okay. Let's see. What we could do is...
Tape.
Yes, please.
Like clear tape, duct tape?
Clear tape would be fine.
Clear tape. Okay. Clear tape.
Cool. And it's something that anyone can do at home. You don't need expensive pens to do calligraphy, so...
Seb, I have the worst handwriting on planet Earth, and I used to like get in trouble because the teachers couldn't read what I would write. You see this setup over here?
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Is there anything that I should know?
Hold the pen at 45 degrees to the to horizontal, so
okay.
That's upright, and you can hold it like this.
Okay, like this?
Yeah.
I can't write real good. That looks like terrible.
Well, not a bad first effort.
That's a terrible first effort. That's so bad. Okay, master calligrapher, show us how it's done.
Okay, let's see the go. Let's see what I do.
That is insane. That is so good.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's way better than mine. Okay, do you want to show me some tricks now with your special tools?
Yeah, let's do that.
I'd love to see how it's done right.
Okay. There you go.
Seriously, you should definitely subscribe to Seb's YouTube channel. He has all of his calligraphy videos up there. Seb, I think that was the greatest YouTube channel plug I've ever seen anyone do.
Brilliant.
Thank you again for all these amazing, for sharing your amazing art with me.
It's great to see you again, Casey.
It is. Here, I'll walk you out.
Okay, great.
All right, it's raining.
It certainly is.
Are you good? You know where you're going?
Yes, I do.
Great to see you.
Absolute pleasure.
All right, Seb.
Cheers.
God, it is pouring out. Okay, I have another special visitor today.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, really awesome.
I have two other special visitors
yes.
today.
Finally, after so long of me being in LA and you in LA and I'm not in LA and all the times that we've crossed paths and never met. It does smell like
finally candy. Here.
I think that's
like,
a candle.
See, everyone only knows you now because of vlogs. They're like, oh, Casey, I love your vlogs, love your vlogs. No, dude,
oh
I found you way before that. I don't even know what my first video was. It was probably bike lanes. But like to say from all that time ago, now I finally get to meet you. When someone would say like, who is your favorite YouTuber? Like, I didn't watch gaming people, didn't watch anyone. The only thing I watched was Casey's like tutorial videos and just cool shit. And now it's daily vlogging, so.
Sean, you're like the only person who's been here who actually knows how to ride that.
I love these.
Can you do a shove
dude.
It?
What?
Can you do a shove
no,
it?
No, I saw you almost do it the other day.
I don't have time to keep it up.
It does.
Yeah.
Okay. I totally believe it.
Oh, there it is.
This is a glass table we've all been sitting on.
I don't know what we're doing right now. But Tom wanted to take a photo or something, and this seemed like a nice way to end this whole, like, Tom coming, interrupting my life and hanging out for a while. See you guys later.
Bye.
It's been real.
Thanks for having us, man.
Nice to finally meet you, Tom.
Good, sir.
Bye, guys.
I love you as always.
No, you're going to stay with... Yo. You're going to...
Today was just the most manic day I've had in a long time. In addition to those two visitors, both of whom are just awesome people, I was, like, managing a million things at Beam. Productive, but crazy.
Horses, and if you want to see more of them, you should follow me.